Having your leg in a cast will change your life for a few weeks. It may even change you. But getting stuck in a cast for a couple of months shouldn't stop you from enjoying your life. Yes, there's some obvious challenges, but finding the solutions can be pretty empowering.
Hiding in your house is not going to make your recovery period go any faster. And feeling sorry for yourself isn't any fun. It's still your life. Why waste your story racing to get to the next scene? There's some good stuff in the middle. There are so many things you can do. Maybe more than you realize. Maybe you're stronger than you realize. Why not find out? Getting out into the world is critical to your mental health and to keeping the rest of your body in shape. Yeah, you may have to make a few adjustments, but try looking at it as a little unexpected adventure and figure out how to make it work. During my second stint on crutches, I still went to the grocery. I went to the gym. I crutch walked in my neighborhood, went out to dinner with friends. I even went out on a couple of dates. Yes, I had to plan ahead a little. I also had to be a little more spontaneous and flexible. A trip to the grocery often included impromptu leg elevation, but there were still free food samples. I relied on my friends. I relied on me. I actually felt pretty special that people wanted to help me.
It's really important that you stay physically active, mentally motivated, and socially involved. Don't isolate yourself. Find things that feel good to you. For me, I like to make my bed every day. I like to get outside every day. If I'm just walking down the street, that's better than being cooped up inside all day. I've set up a couple different places I work from in the house. There's my study, and then I have a little corner in my bedroom, and so it gives me different places to be. And then at the kitchen island, I'll work there sometimes. The point is that I'm not stuck in one place for hours at a time. That would be horrible. Ask for help. It's hard the first time, but after that, people obviously, I mean, think how you feel. It feels good to help somebody. You're giving somebody else the chance to feel good about helping you. So don't be stingy with that. One more thing I should mention, there are wheelchairs and knee scooters, of course, a lot of options to do it in an easier, more sedentary sort of way. But if you're active, if you want to keep your muscles strong, consider doing the crutches. They're really not that difficult once you get the hang of it, and it'll definitely keep you in better shape.
Not ready for that yet, but I'm back on trails, I'm walking on uneven terrain, no walking boot, no nothing except an ankle brace at this point. And that's not a huge imposition. I'm still stabilizing, I'm going through rehab, and it won't be that long till I can be pretty much back to normal, or actually better than normal.
This is an opportunity to discover new abilities and to achieve new things. Make the most of it. Check out my other crutches videos, workout on crutches, conditioning on crutches, and how to get up, down, and around on crutches. For more ideas and inspiration, read Stuffing Sandwiches Down My Shirt, Strategies and Inspiration for Crutch Users at heatherdugan.com.
That was bad.